lifestyle might don't make it. Living life high every day, click waste. Sipping on purple stuff, rolling up stanky. Wake up in the morning, 10 o'clock, drink waste. Party, 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 let's all get waste. Check it for me, baby girl, do it for the night. I'm so wasted, she's so wasted. Tell the bartender, send me 20 more checks.
Get your life with me, get your life with me.
What's up, this is Jared Evan, and you're now checking out Miss Drama TV.
It's your one and only drama queen. Of course, we got this guy right here, producer, drama. He does it all a little bit, right? So first off, tell us what you have coming up, because I know you've been in the studio, I know you've been working. So talk a little bit about what we can expect from you.
Yeah, it's funny because I actually today just got off tour with One Republic.
Okay.
And so that was like the most recent kind of thing that I've been doing. I also put out a mixtape called Back and Forth.
Okay.
It's kind of like an album. It's not my album, but it's more than a mixtape.
Right.
So that's out. You guys can download that online on my website, jaredevan.com. And you know, I've definitely been in the studio working and recording. I never stop that. So that's like every day. That's like that's just like a given, you know.
Right.
So, you know, other than making music and playing music, you know, I'm here with you good people right now.
That's what's up. Now talk about the significance of Rising Icons as far as your involvement in it and why it's important for people to recognize talent.
Yeah. Well, I mean, when I was told that they were going to honor me at the Rising Icons, I was blown away. I mean, that's something that I've been following for the past couple of years since it's kind of started up. And for me to have that, you know, honor is such a blessing. It's insane. It's like my first kind of like big award, you know. So I definitely think it's very important for not only musicians or artists, but just people to like recognize like what, you know, brands like Grey Goose and, you know, a lot of different kind of you know, brands are doing. It's very important to recognize what they're doing, and it's very important for upcoming artists and just artists in general to get familiar with it, you know.
Okay.
So it's a blessing to be here right now.
Well, thank you so much for stopping by. Of course, one only drama queen.
You got the wifey. Yeah. You're dealing with the Meyer Reese.
Talk about that whole thing. Is that more kind of like a scripted thing? I mean, what should we take it with a grain of salt, or is this all real action, like thing?
For me, I take it as a sitcom, so you know.
Like the Cosby Show sitcom?
Watch the Good Times and Jeffersons and things like that. We take it like that. It's very amusing. I've been watching episodes like y'all been watching episodes.
Okay.
I tip my hat to all the ladies that definitely have a chance to make a career out of what's going on here. Because people don't understand how TV is a different phenomenon than anything else in life. You know? So, you know, I tip my hat for taking a chance, and it seems like that chance is broken. So, there's no better gratification than all. Putting yourself out there in such a way that people can see you, whether it's bad or good, and it works. So, you know.
And of course, we appreciate you. We appreciate what you have going on in regards to your music. Let's talk about your upcoming situation. We know that it's going to be a good look. Talk about the I guess you could say like the album or so. People are expecting more than anything.
The album comes out April 5th. It's called Cap On right now. I've seen it from the day, and everybody Jones been on the radio. It's a real good album. I'm proud of the album. Very aggressive, as it should be when everybody comes from that piece of aggression and hustle. You got from this recession and hustle, you gotta be aggressive. So you know, that's what my music is dedicated to. Getting back to where we like to be.
And of course, talking about that dedication as part of this set and that kind of evolution now, because I feel like there's a lot more unity than it was in the past. So where are we going now in the future with that?
On demand and check out my television channel, Jim Jones TV. Besides that, it's up. Let's stay tuned. More to come.
What's the significance of the icon image and what that represents to you?
14. I never thought that this day would happen. You can only hope, being a young girl from the ghetto, and just having stars in my eyes and saying, oh, you know, I want to be like this person and I want to be like that person. But the only thing is, I had to find my niche. I had to find who Jessica was and her place in fashion. And I had to do things for myself. Everybody said, oh, you can't have tattoos and be successful. Well, I have 18 and I'm being honored tonight, and my jobs have not stopped rolling in. I had to be myself. It's really about being original, and you know, I think that's what being an icon is. And just being a smart businesswoman. I'm not afraid to say, oh, I messed up here and I messed up there. But what I am strong enough to do is to work at being a better judge.
And I think that's really awesome and very empowering at the same time. Talk about your message now as someone who's been doing this for such a good amount of time. So those who are maybe admiring me in your position, what advice do you offer?
And this business is really tough, so my first goal, my first thing was just keep God first. I am a very spiritual woman, and I wouldn't be here if I didn't have a strong belief in God, and just being, you know, keeping a strong family background with me, my mother, my sisters, having a great team of people around me, my friends. What I would tell them is, that's the most important thing, because this is a promise to you, right? Not everybody can do this. They may want to, but it's a catch-22 situation. But you have to have something to fall back on. You know, I want your girls to finish school. And if this is something that you eventually want to do and get into, try your hand out. Just be yourself and let God lead you. Ask Him for direction.
Like the white boy, but I do get wasted like the white boy. Now I'm looking for a bitch to suck this love and joy. Say she got to start sucking, call the Johnson.